Sumu deadlift highpull. So wider stance. You're gonna keep your knees over your feet, going down, keeping your shoulders slightly in front of the kettlebell. We're gonna keep that head up, driving up, popping, pull up to your clavicle. Elbows should stay above your wrists. So here. Up. You want to try to avoid hips coming up too fast and then just using your back.